So I just saw the latest adaptation of Murder on the Orient Express, and it was surprisingly entertaining. Now, that may have to do with the fact that I've never read Agatha Christie's original novel or seen the 1974 version by Sidney Lumet, but I found myself engaged in the story pretty much all the way through. The movie is absolutely gorgeous to look at. The combination of stunning 65mm cinematography, exquisite production design, and ravishing costumes resulted in creating one of the most stylish and visually sumptuous movie experiences I've had all year. Seriously, I'm not exaggerating. The only other films from this year that were just as beautiful as this movie are probably Blade Runner 2049 and War for the Planet of the Apes. I don't know, maybe I just like seeing shiny things on the big screen in the same way Kevin Spacey likes to look at an underage boy. Now, another thing I really liked about this movie is the cast, and they are clearly having a blast playing their characters, especially Branagh as Poirot. And oh my god, look at this gloriously hideous mustache! I mean, it is true that not all the supporting characters are given the chance to shine, but I personally didn't mind it, because I went into this movie wanting to see the process of how Poirot solves the case, and that's exactly what I got. Of course, I do have some problems with the movie. It's not the most groundbreaking mystery film of all time. The payoff to me was rather unsatisfying, and some of the CGI is very noticeable, especially the avalanche sequence, and it does feel more like Murder on the Polar Express at times. But overall, those things didn't ruin the movie for me. I had a really good time, and I enjoyed it all the way through. You might find it underwhelming if you are already familiar with the story, but it was nice to see a well-done mid-budget entertainment done with panache. And I give Murder on the Orient Express a solid B. Thanks for watching, guys, and more reviews like this are coming to your way very, very soon. So hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys very, very soon.